Hey, during our 30 days social media challenge, one of the things for today is that we talk about an important milestone or anniversary or some type of important event in our business. And May 1st, which is just a couple of weeks away, we will be celebrating 11 years as a digital marketing agency. Now, it hasn't all been roses and, you know, just great things happen. And we've had a lot of mistakes. We've made a lot of mistakes. We've had a lot of failures. We've had a lot of success. We've had some great days. There's good and there's bad, right? If it was all good, we might have already sold our business for millions and been living on a private island, right? But it's business. And I feel that one of the biggest reasons that we're able to celebrate 11 years in business is that we've grown the right way and that we've taken care of people in the right manner, right? We would not have positive reviews and won local awards and been up for national awards, right? That doesn't happen if you don't treat customers right. Look, we haven't made everyone happy, but we know that when we make mistakes or that when we fail, we have no problem admitting it and seeing through it. But look, we have done so many good things right, where a lot of businesses that started the same time as us are now no longer in business. We're still here and we're excited about the future. 2023 marks the largest period of growth that our company has ever seen. We are working with a company now that has over 400 locations, and each location, we're working hard to get them to come on board with us right now. We are growing leaps and bounds super fast, and we are doing the best we can to help every business we work with make more money, win more customers, increase their average ticket size. Look, it's marketing. We're not here to try to make businesses keep doing the status quo. We are in a period of massive growth. We're really excited. And you don't get here if you don't work hard. The important thing to do is show up every day. And we continue to show up every day for our customers, for our team, for each other, and for our families. And that's not going to change. So as we move forward into 2023, and as we wrap up the 30-day social media content challenge that Veronica on our team has just been doing a wonderful job helping organize and prompting me to make videos like this one. In doing so, it's allowed me to take a look back and reflect. And as we move forward in 2023 and we have our best year yet, I just wanted to take a moment to say that if you are in business and maybe you just don't have the direction, you're not sure which way you're going, maybe you're just teeter-tottering, maybe you're just stale, flat, stagnant, right? Talk to us. Send us a message. Now, we work really, really well with local companies in the B2C space. So if you're dealing with consumers and you're local, there's a good chance that we've worked with someone just like you and we've been able to have some good successes with them. And I would just say that if you have questions about digital marketing, head on over to howto.agency. It's our blog with tons of resources. Maybe you need more video content. Did you know that we can give you a year's worth of video content in just like a 30-minute interview on our anti-podcast called Meet the Experts, right? Want to learn more about that? Visit us on Instagram at meettheexpertspodcast, or go to our website, meettheexpertspodcast.com. Happy to help you. If you just have questions, maybe you need coaching, let us know. We are on every channel imaginable. The website, you can email us, j@jvimobile.com. Happy to respond. But yeah, you can find us on any of the social media platforms. If you're watching this video right now, you don't need to look any further. Just comment below or send us a DM. But yeah, we're looking forward to the next 11 years. We're looking forward to massive growth over the next few years. And the only way that happens is if we can help other businesses grow. So if you're looking to grow, let's talk. Have a great day. Thank you.